Good morning, children. Hope you all are safe and healthy at home. Today, I will teach you number. Before we start, let us revise numbers 1 to 17. Now, children, revise after me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 0, 10. 1, 1, 11, 1, 2, 12, 1, 3, 13, 1, 4, 14, 1, 5, 15, 1, 6, 16, 1, 7, 17. Now tell me, children, which number comes after 17? Yes, it is number 18. 1, 8, 18. So now listen, children. What we have to do? Let's count the object and tell me the number. See, children, few dogs are sitting over here in a policeman dress. So you have to count how many dogs are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, and 18. Yes, children, 18 dogs. Now one more thing you have to count. That is cakes. Wow, such a beautiful cakes are there. You have to count all the cakes. Start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 and 18. Yes, children, 18 cakes are there. So there is some work for you. Take out your math book, page number 94. In page number 94, you have to trace and write 18. Am I clear, children? Now, in the next page, page number 95, you have to do the same. Again, you have to write 1818. Children, you all have to do the work at home. Practice every day. Till then, stay safe, stay at home. Thank you.